All right, so we're going to try to focus our attention away from this sexual tension that I'm picking up. Because right now, I just want to take my clothes off and... Okay, there, I said it. My downstairs is tingling and pulsing and all kinds of stuff happening. Like, y'all want to... I know it. I can feel it. So... I am going to pull from my Love Oracle deck on my newer one that I just got not too long ago. So, we're going to see what's up. Okay. Whoa, snap. Oh, my. Wow. Okay. So, a lot of fucking cards just came out. There might be a part two to this. Okay. This is what your person is saying to you right now, that they aren't saying, or what they can't say, whatever. We're gonna start. You're my favorite. You're the person I want to call when something good or bad happens. You're the first thought when I have news to share, and you are my person. So they know that you, whoever this is, knows that you are their person. You are their fantasy. You're my fantasy, they say. I have pictures and videos saved of you. I use them for inspiration, if you know what I'm saying. Oh, I want you. This person is sorry for whatever they did. They hate that they hurt you. Oh, and they are sorry for all the pain they caused you. They don't want it. They know that you didn't deserve it. You make them very nervous. Even just thinking about you, they get nervous. And they're not sure what to say or how to act. You turn them on like no fucking other. No one compares. No matter how many people they've met, they've been with, it doesn't matter. You are the one that nobody compares to. Like, you're it. They feel like you are their soulmate. They feel like it was written in the stars for you two. Because, yeah. They think that you are their destiny. And you know it. You know that they are your destiny. The future. They daydream about your future together. Going on adventures. Growing old together. Oh, they want it all. I want all of that. They're saying. I want that. I want all of that. This person has mother wounds, mommy issues. So there was some abandonment.